Amoy, breakfast is ready. I'm gonna get you a vitamin, okay? Now you be a good girl, and finish your breakfast.
Were you talking to me?
Do you see anybody else in this room?
Would you like me to tell you if there is?
You think I'm a ghost whisperer?
Honey, if you're talking to me, at least address me by my name. It's more polite, isn't it?
I did what? I called you Amoy.
That's not my name and you know it.
We've been through this before, right?
And yet, here we are again.
On days like this, huh? I wish I can put you back on your meds.
Hey, I don't like the new meds. They're bitter and they make me want to purge. You see, I'm so much better without them.
Meds are not candy. If they are so nice to eat, right, they can be easily available from 7-Eleven.
If they are easily available from 7-Eleven, then I probably don't need them. And you probably won't have a job.
Then you will have nobody to abuse and give a hard time to. And you know your life won't be the same without me.
You're right. Oh, how am I going to survive that? I know. Step by step, bit by bit. Stone by stone, brick by brick,
Now you say that. Later you don't run to you, all that, and then say you have nothing if I don't have you.
It's not right, but it's okay. We're going to anyway. Hey, you know my songs, huh? Just because I'm a few years older than you.
Hey, few years older? Please, ho. You can be my mother.
But you can never be my daughter.
Excuse me? Hang on, are you lost?
No.
You must be the new volunteer, right? We need activities today.
Yes, Gabriel.
Gabriel?
Yeah.
Oh, hi, Gabriel.
Hi, I'm looking for Ward 5, actually. I was...
Yeah, this is Ward 5.
Oh.
Yeah. Anyway, I need to gather the rest of the patients. Don't worry, it's very easy. You get very settled in. Today, right? But this period, we only have 5 people. 4 gentlemen and 1 lady. Now, settle yourself in. I'll be back.
Wait, you can't.
Why are you staring at me?
Me? I'm not staring.
Yes, you were. You may think I didn't notice, but I've been observing you since you came in.
Why?
Always nice to see a new face, lah. Anyway, I'm sick of that old one.
Thanks. I think.
Well, aren't you going to introduce yourself?
Oh, you don't know me,
That sounds like something I would say. If I know you, I won't ask you to introduce yourself, right?
Yes, you're right. I'm sorry. Hi, I'm Gabriel.
Nice to meet you, Gabriel. Are you forgetting something? Thank you. And you're supposed to say, nice to meet you, miss. You don't know who I am, do you?
I'm sorry, is that a trick question?
You Gen Z types, all you care about is your TikTok and your Netflix. Don't you listen to music anymore? Hey, and if you say Ariana Grande, I'll throw up.
I don't have an Instagram or Netflix or TikTok. And yes, I do listen to music. In fact, I was going to say Frank Sinatra, Miles Davis, The Beatles.
You're an old soul. You've good taste. Then you definitely would have heard of me, right? Anything?
Grace Chang,
it's amazing that I can have millions of screaming fans and yet be totally anonymous here. All right. You really want to know who I am, Okay, all right. Since you are so insistent, I am Whitney Houston. Well? Yes, I agree.
I didn't say anything.
Oh, your worshipful silence says it all. Didn't we almost have it all? The nights we held until the morning.
Okay, wow, yeah, you can really belt out a song. Huh.
Naturally, because I am Whitney.
I'm sorry, you think you're Whitney Houston?
I am.
But she's dead. I mean, you're dead.
That's what they want everyone to believe.
I'm sorry, I don't understand here.
You know, for the longest time, I was trying to figure it out myself. One moment, I was in LA getting ready for the Grammy Awards. And the next moment, I'm in here, stuck in this body, in this hospital, with no way out.
You don't even look like her.
Tay, are we still judging people by the way they look? Huh? I mean, all my life, people have been measuring me by the way I look. Too tall, too white, too black, too old.
You're not Whitney Houston, okay?
Take me for what I am.
You're not Whitney Houston.
Cause I'll never change all my colors for you.
You're not Whitney Houston.
I'm not listening to you. I'm not listening to you. I'm not listening to you.
What is going on?
She thinks she's Whitney Houston, which is absolutely ridiculous.
He's been disrespectful to me.
10 years now.
Okay. Now tell me what happened.
She thinks she's Whitney Houston, which is absolutely ridiculous because they're not the same color. I mean, this is Whitney Houston, a Chinese person.
Okay. One at a time. We'll start with you first, Amoy.
I'll start only if you address me correctly.
Amoy, this is nuts!
Gabriel!
You came here to volunteer at this hospital, correct? So number one rule in this hospital for volunteers, do not pick fights with the patient. And Amoy, we shall address you by the name that you were registered when you were warded here, okay? So it does not matter if you were some former bigwig embroiled in some domestic scandal, we will still address you as Amoy.
Now!
I want both of you to just get along because we are going to have an afternoon full of nice activities soon and I do not want any drama on my hand. Is that understood?
Sorry. I can't hear Mariah. Sorry, Mimi. Yes, Hitler was speaking too loudly. Oh, they offered you another movie. Honey, just because you've done one movie doesn't make you an actress, you know?
When you get used to her, you will enjoy her.
How did she become...
She has delusional disorder that is sometimes caused by a traumatic event in her life.
Well, isn't it weird that she thinks she's Whitney Houston?
Weird is not a word we use around here.
Okay, I'm sorry, but surely it's not normal for one to think of themselves as Whitney Houston.
Normal is not a word we use around here.
Oh my God, you know what I mean.
She loses touch with reality sometimes. And that's what makes her think that she's Whitney Houston.
Yeah, but why Whitney Houston?
The brain, huh, is a very fascinating organ. Despite all the research that has been done for mental health,
I still think that
we do not completely understand what it can do.
Well, hey, Amoy's only been here for like less than a year, right? I mean, is it possible that she's gonna recover and be discharged? And
who knows? But how did you know that she hasn't been here with us for very long?
She told me earlier on. Chairs. You need chairs, right? Hey, I'll go put my bag down in the staff room. I'll just grab more chairs. I saw some on the way and they're red.
Hey, Gabriel, you early today?
Yeah, I miss you guys. Hey, where's Amoy? I brought her fruity pebbles. It's Whitney's favorite cereal.
She's not feeling well today.
What do you mean?
New medications. Sometimes, when a patient don't feel well, they prefer to sleep it off.
Can't the doctor give us something else?
Medical illness may be a condition, but it is not easily cured by just a pill.
Yeah, well, I don't think she's sick, you know. She in fact, seems very sharp and up to date, right?
Her mind, though delusional, is still working very well. She used to be a school teacher, you know. Really? Plus, she also read newspapers every day.
Wow. So, did she get this way because of the accident, or...?
You read that on social media.
Yeah.
Very sad, huh?
Yeah. Her daughter, Siu Lee.
Yeah. She was killed in that hit-and-run accident, along with her friend Diana.
Amoy was there, wasn't she?
Accident happened right outside her house. Newspaper reported that Amoy dashed out to the scene. But what can she do? Siu Lee was all she had. It would have been extremely...
traumatic. Has she... well, she ever spoken about the accident since?
No. She had already been suffering from her disorder when she checked in. Are you feeling all right?
Yeah. I'm sorry. So she gonna get better, or
nobody knows.
So she may never get well.
In our line, we never say never.
Well, there can be miracles when you believe, right?
You're starting to sound like her already.
I just want her to regain her old self back, you know?
Yeah, we all do. For all our patients. You seem to be very involved in this volunteering, huh?
Yeah. Well, I'm just trying to do my bit, you know, give back to society, and hopefully in the process I can find...
whatever you want to do with your life.
Right. Yes.
You know why? You remind me of me. I was like you once, lah.
Really?
You know, I was finding my path in life, you know, I was scared, no, very afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of making the wrong decisions, lah.
What if you already made the wrong decisions?
I believe in second chances. You see, these patients around here, they may never get to leave this place. But if they do, they need second chances.
Hey, you make it seem as if everyone here has done something wrong.
Yeah. There are people who think they are defective in some ways, weak, cursed. Sometimes, if I'm not in my uniform, I always look at them, smile at them for a very long time till it makes them uncomfortable.
Okay, you're very strange, Nurse Adam. Look, has anyone ever tried to show Amoy how her delusions are not realistic? You know, like, use logic to break her reality. You know what I mean?
Why don't we let doctors do what they're paid to do?
She really can't remember anything from her old life? I mean, like what she saw or what she said and did?
As far as she's concerned, she's no longer that person.
Good Morning. Miss Houston. Uh-huh. Hey, glad to see you back on your feet, huh?
You recognize me?
Who doesn't recognize the great Whitney Houston?
This whole bunch of nitwits, that's who.
Look, I have a few requests.
You have to paint.
What?
We're in the middle of art class. If you want to be talking to me, you've got to paint.
Oh, okay. Can I just take a... any brush? Okay. So, have you finally figured out what happened to you?
It's a conspiracy.
How do you mean?
Well, somebody kidnapped me right when I was about to go on stage with Brandy and Monica.
But why would they then change your look altogether?
So that they could kidnap me without everyone finding out that the great Whitney Houston had been kidnapped.
But it's been close to, what, a year now since you've been in here? Could it mean that there are no kidnappers?
Honey, obviously the kidnappers have already gotten the ransom money from my family, but they've no intention of letting me go. This way, they can keep asking for more money. And Lord knows I have money.
Oh, yeah. But why would the kidnappers keep you here for such an extended period of time? I mean, wouldn't it be easier to just lock you up somewhere?
Well, isn't that apparent? Obviously, they have an insider here. Anyway, what better place to keep me where nobody will believe me?
A mental hospital!
It's actually quite brilliant on their part.
But...
hey, what's with all the buts? It sounds as if you're doubting me.
No, I'm just trying to understand.
I don't need you to understand. I need you to help me get out of here.
Get out?
Yeah, I need to go back to the US. I've been away from the music scene for far too long. And you know, in this business, you've got to always be visible. Otherwise, there's always a Rihanna or a Beyonce waiting in the wings, ready to usurp my throne from under me.
Nobody is trying to usurp anybody's throne, trust me.
Honey, that's what separates us superstars from mere mortals. It's a dog-eat-dog world out there. I wouldn't be surprised if Jay-Z or Rihanna's managers were behind all this. With me out of the way, who better to swoop in and claim my crown?
Ah, yes. Well, you know, they wouldn't have too difficult a job in doing that. Seeing as how you haven't been on top of your game in the past few years, ever since you started using again.
Are you from the Straits Times? They have been hounding me for an interview since the 80s, but I don't do interviews with small-time newspapers.
Look, I'm not a journalist.
Oh, you're one of those who think they're a journalist. Huh? Influencers.
I'm not an influencer. I'm just genuinely interested to help you getting your old self back. So, why Singapore?
What's wrong with Singapore? I read that you have 3 Olympic heroes now. And even Barbara Streisand recently praised your country. The care I get here is fantastic. And the hospital runs like clockwork.
You know, if you really wanted to break out of here, why didn't you just ask Mariah to help you?
Oh, Mimi, please. If I were to make a return, she would have to go back to being a judge on a talent show. Oh, but I do miss all that, though. I miss performing and releasing albums and collaborating with songwriters. Oh, I don't know when I'd be able to do that again.
Hey, look, it's fine. It's fine. Look, I'm sure you're going to be back on your feet doing what you love in no time. And you know what? I'll help you.
You will?
Yes. Count on me, I will be there. Don't be afraid. Please believe me when I say, count on.
Oh, count on.
Count on.
Count on.
Count on me.
Oh, you're a good boy. Your parents must be very proud of you.
I don't know about that. Maybe a long time ago.
Yeah. Family is everything, you know? I don't know what I'd do without mine. Hey, what made you volunteer here?
Oh, I just wanted to give back to society and make amends and hopefully in the process find what I want to do for the rest of my life, because, you know, there's so many...
Make amends? What for? You said you wanted to make amends. What
no, no,
for?
No, 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 no. I said I wanted to give back to society and hopefully in the process find out what I want to do.
And make amends.
Why are you putting words in my mouth?
Honey, those are your words, not mine.
Oh, so I'm a liar now? Is that it?
I'm not the one who's lying. Hey!
What happened? What did you do?
But you automatically assume that it's my fault. I was just trying to be friendly.
Are you done with your painting?
All done. See, Mr. Tan said to paint our inspiration, and naturally, my inspiration is myself.
Of course.
Who did this?
That would be Gabriel.
Really?
As I lay me down, heaven hear me now. I'm lost without a cause, after giving it my all. Winter storms have come, and I can
Happy birthday, Amoy! Hey, why don't you come and sit here? It's much colder and nearer to the aircon. You've been positioning yourself last few days next to the window.
Honey, I'm just waiting to exhale.
Really, meh? Ah, would you like me to sing with you? You always like that, right?
Someone's cranky today.
Amoy, I just want you to be happy.
Happy? Would you be happy being cooped up in here every day? Being fed medicines that you don't need? Having no contact with the outside world or with anyone who cared?
I care about you.
It's your job.
I care not because it's my job.
Then why do you care?
I care because... Yes, just because.
Well, if you care about me, can you get Gabriel to come back?
Gabriel? You were waiting for Gabriel? Oh, I see. Well, I'm very sorry. Gabriel, he's just a volunteer. I cannot call him back just because a patient wants him to.
Well, you can tell him that Whitney wants him back. I'm sure he'll run to me.
Somehow, I don't think that's going to work.
So much for caring.
Oh, haven't seen you in a while.
Yeah, sorry, I've been busy. Sorry.
You are very smart. Huh? Picked the right day to come here.
How so?
We're celebrating Amoy's birthday today.
Oh, Cool. How old is she?
You should know better than to ask a lady that.
Yeah, but she's old. She won't mind.
Gabriel! Old is not a word we use around here. Besides, no matter how old a woman can get, does not mean she can get any less vain.
Right. Okay, what were you sensitive so...
What's wrong with you today?
Just... I'm sorry. It's just, family troubles, and I haven't been sleeping much, and, yeah.
Suck it up.
Amoy! Look who's here to celebrate your birthday today.
My birthday was 2 months ago.
Really?
Same day as your national day.
Oh, you mean we...
That's my birthday.
We've gotten you a cake.
What flavour?
Vanilla, I think.
I hate vanilla.
Help me out here.
Hey, Whitney, I think there might actually be presents later on.
Oh, why didn't you say so before? I love presents.
I'll go get the cake, okay? You look out for her.
So, how have you been?
I've been better. You walked out on me, and I haven't heard from you in 3 weeks.
I didn't know you care.
Of course I care. I'm a human being just like you. Just because I'm famous and fabulously rich doesn't protect me from being hurt, you know?
Why would the great Whitney Houston care that I haven't been in touch for 3 weeks?
Because... I don't know. I feel something when you're around. I mean... I feel as if we are connected somehow.
How can we be connected? Huh? You're the great Whitney Houston and I'm just a...
I know that when you look at me, there's just so much that you just can't see. But if you would only take the time, I know in my heart you find. Even stars need to know there's someone there for them. Thank you for the fruity pebble. Over here, they only give me Quaker oats. Oh, I wish Mama was here to enjoy the fruity pebble with me. Poor Mama, you know. She must have been worried sick when I was kidnapped.
Yes, she should have called the police, huh?
The kidnappers probably told her to keep quiet or I'll never live to see my next birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to
me. Thank you! It's chocolate! Why didn't you say so?
I thought vanilla!
I only want a small slice. I need to save my voice and keep in shape for the talent night.
Huh? Oh, it's a yearly event where the patients perform. It's good for their confidence.
And you're singing?
No, I'm pole dancing. Of course I'm singing la!
So, have you chosen your song?
It's impossible, right? Huh? Mm. To choose one song out of over 100 hits. How would I do that?
So you haven't chosen?
Of course I have. I Will Always Love You. That's my monster hit and the song that I'm most well known for.
Yeah, I mean, you want people to recognize your voice, right? I mean, that's the whole plan, isn't it?
Oh, you think they will recognize my voice?
Ah, please, you were never a good actress, Whitney.
Hey, how dare you?
What if nobody recognizes your voice?
What do you mean? Why would nobody recognize my voice?
It's just a what-if question, you know?
But I refuse to even consider that.
Why? Is it because you're afraid that you might be wrong?
Wrong?
Yeah, that you might not actually be Whitney.
I'm going to go and practice my performance. Nurse Adam, please thank the entire crew for the lovely cake. I will always love you!
You know, you're never gonna get her to snap off a delusion that way.
Can certainly try.
Cake? No? How have you been, Gabriel?
Yeah, I'm good.
Is there something you want to tell me?
No. Should there be?
Well, I just wanted to let you know that I'm here. If you ever need somebody to talk to.
Okay. Thanks.
You have a soft spot for Amoy too, huh?
Hey, I like everyone the same, right?
Don't get me wrong. I mean, I'm glad that she has you looking out for her. I mean, she likes you a lot, you know? And she's only known you for only a few weeks.
Are you trying to tell me something here? What's the point of this conversation?
To be honest, I was concerned. With people for them.
Mm-mm, I think you mean to say about them.
Mm-mm, no, I mean for them. Amoy may be unstable emotionally. And the last thing that we would want for her is to be put in a situation where it might aggravate her further.
You think I would do that to her?
Well, you do seem overly attached to her.
Oh, so what? I'm supposed to be more detached, is that it?
I didn't say that. Anyway, caregivers are often forgotten. So I just wanted to check to see if you're okay.
Yeah, I'm fine! Okay, I'm okay. I'm more than okay. I'm super duper okay. I'm happy!
As long as you're okay.
I am!
But should you ever want to speak to our healthcare professional?
I do not.
Gabriel.
Hey! Ready for the big night?
I was born ready, honey. Gabriel, I have a favor to ask of you.
Sure, anything.
After I win the talent show tonight...
I don't think it's a competition.
No, after I've won the show tonight, I need you to help me to get out of here.
Get out?
Yes. Remember the other night we were talking about my mama? After that, I started thinking about my daughter, Christina. And I just wanted to go and give her a hug. Gabriel, I gotta go.
Your daughter?
Yes, my daughter, Christina.
No, nobody told you?
Told me what?
Okay, look, there's no easy way of saying this, so I'm just gonna say it.
You're scaring me.
Christina's dead. Hey, are you okay? Hey, come on, you're scaring me now.
She's dead?
Yes.
How did she
drowned in a bathtub. There were drugs involved.
They got rid of me, and now they've gotten rid of my baby. My poor baby. My poor Sue Lee. Have they caught the bastard that smashed into her car?
No.
No. Where's the justice? Oh, 30 years just gone in an instant. A future snuffed out. Oh, where's the logic? Why did they take her? Why her and not me?
Look, I didn't see her car, okay? I promise, under normal circumstances, I would, but I didn't see her car. And I heard your CD playing in their car, your song. And I knew that they weren't going to make it, so I had to drive off. I didn't know what else to do. And you came out and you were screaming at me to call an ambulance, but I couldn't. I couldn't. And I drove off and I waited, okay? I waited. Days turned into weeks, weeks turned into months, and I was waiting for the police, I was waiting for you, but there was no call, there was no knock in my door in the middle of the night, and I thought maybe I had done the impossible, and I could, like, just erase everything and forget everything. But every time close my eyes, I see her eyes, the blood dripping down her face, I hear you screaming at me, and I knew I had to come and find you, and I'm so sorry, Amoy. I'm so sorry.
You have nothing to apologize for. You didn't give her the drugs or hold her down in the bathtub. And my name is Whitney. When did Christina pass away?
Quite some time ago.
Hey, I guess there's no rush to run away tonight then, huh?
Yeah, I guess not. You're still singing?
Honey, if you don't know by now, I'm a professional. I'm going to sing for my baby tonight. And I know she will be here to hear her mama sing. All at once, I finally took a moment, and I'm realizing that you're not coming back. And it finally hit me. All at once, all at once, I started counting teardrops, and at least a million fell. My eyes began to swell, and all my dreams were shattered all at once. All at once, I'm drifting on a lonely sea, wishing you'd come back to me, and that's all that matters now. All at once, I'm drifting on a lonely sea, holding on to memories, and it hurts me more than you know, so much more than it shows.
Thank you. took a moment and I realized you're not coming. And it finally hit me all at once. All at once. I started counting teardrops and at least. And all my dreams were shattered all at once. Ever since I met you, you're the only love I know. And I can't forget you, though I must face it all alone. All at once, I'm drifting on a lonely sea, wishing you.